The thing about you people as well is it's nice to be here. And when I walk down the street, I see protests, like weird protests. Things where I'm like, what's happening here? What's going on? Weird protests. Don't cut the trees. Don't cut the trees. Save the panda bear. Listen, there's no one in Africa that would march for a fucking panda bear, like ever. Like, I'm not saying we're killing panda bears, but by the time we are marching for panda bears, you must know things have changed drastically. We're having a good time as a continent. There is no way anyone in Africa is taking a day off to protest for panda bears, ever. Even Nelson Mandela would look silly in his time of revolutionary Nelson Mandela if he came out protesting against the treatment of panda bears. We must come together for these panda bears. We must treat these panda bears equally. But we must be sure we are only protesting and fighting for the black parts of the panda bear. The white parts of the panda bear cannot be trusted. No.
That's such a silly joke. That joke is silly.